Hello friends, my name is Ujesh Nada and today we are going to talk about Statue of Unity. Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat. Question 1. Statue of Unity is the statue of which great man? Answer is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Question 2. When was the foundation of the Statue of Unity laid? Answer is 31st October 2013. At that time, Narendra Modi was the Chief Minister of Gujarat, and on the occasion of Sardar Patel's birth anniversary, he had laid the foundation stone of this statue. Question 3. Where was the Statue of Unity established? Answer is in the Narmada district, state Gujarat. Question 4. Statue of Unity is located on the bank of which river? Answer is on the bank of river Narmada. Statue of Unity is located at Sadhubet Island on the Narmada River at a distance of 3.2 km from Sardar Sarovar Dam. Question 5. What is the height of the Statue of Unity? Answer is 182 meter. It means 597 in feet. The total height of this statue is 240 meters with base, in which the base is 58 meters and the statue is 182 meter. The height of its feet is 80 feet. The height of its arm is 70 feet. The height of the shoulder is 140 feet and the height of the face is 70 feet. Question 6. What was the world's highest statue before the Statue of Unity? Answer is Statue of Mahatma Buddha's of Spring Temple located in China, whose height is 153 meters, which means 502 in feet. The total height of this statue, including the base, is 208 meters, which means 682 in feet. Question 7. The Statue of Unity was made by which company? Answer is Larsen & Toubro. It is a multinational company of India. Its headquarters is in Mumbai. Question 8. Who designed the Statue of Unity statue? Answer is craftsman Ram Sutar. He is a famous Indian sculptor who got the Padma Shri award in 1999. Question 9. How much does it cost to make the Statue of Unity? Answer is 2989 crores. The total weight of this statue is 1700 tons. It is also capable to withstand the wind of speed of 180 km per hour and can also tolerate an earthquake of 6.5 Richter scale. Question 10. When was the Statue of Unity unveiled? Answer is on 31st October 2018. The statue was inaugurated by the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, on the 31st October 2018 on the occasion of Sardar Patel's 143rd birth anniversary. Since 2014, Sardar Patel's birthday is celebrated every year in India as the National Unity Day or Rashtriya Ekta Divas. Question 11. How many kilometers away can the Statue of Unity be seen? Answer is from 12 kilometers away. Question 12. Which trust was formed to raise iron for Statue of Unity? Answer is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Rashtriya Ekta Trust. This trust has opened 36 offices across the country. Question 13. When was the first marathon race organized for Run for Unity? Answer is on 15 December 2013. Question 14. When was Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel born? Answer is 31st October 1875 in Nadiad, state Gujarat, while he died on December 15, 1950. Question 15. What was the name of the father and mother of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel? Answer is his father's name was Javerbhai and mother's name was Ladba Devi. Question 16. Who was the first Home Minister of India? Answer is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. After India's independence, he became the first Home Minister and later Deputy Prime Minister of India. Question 17. Who gave the slogan of Do Not Give Tax, which means Kar Mat Do? Answer is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Question 18. Who gave the title of Sardar to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel? Answer is Women of Bardoli. Patel, who was leading the Bardoli Satyagraha, had given the title of Sardar by Women of Bardoli on the success of Satyagraha. Question 19. Where is the international airport named Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel? Answer is in Ahmedabad, state Gujarat. And Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel National Memorial is also in Ahmedabad. The National Police Academy of the name of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is in Hyderabad. Question 20. When was Bharat Ratna posthumously given to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel? Answer is in 1991. Bharat Ratna is the highest civilian honor of India. Question 21. When was Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel elected as the president of the Indian National Congress? Answer is in 1931. Question 22. By what other name Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel is known? Answer is India's Bismarck and Iron Man of India. After independence, Patel is also called Bismarck and Iron Man of India to play a central role in the geographical integration of different princely states in India. Thank you for watching video. Subscribe the ClickHow and hit the bell icon for upcoming videos.